The following contest is a tables match. The only way to win is to place your opponent through a table. And it is for the Women's Television Championship. And her opponent, from New Orleans, Louisiana, she is the Women's Television Champion, Dangerous Brittany Van Diver.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
Well, I guess it's no secret how this Tampa crowd feels.
And this table match is underway. Remember, in order for a competitor to win, they have to put their opponent through a table.
And these two beauties are starting things off here for the Divas title. This is gonna be a good one.
Should talk a little bit about Hunter here.
Actually, let's talk about both competitors. They clearly know the magnitude of this match, and both came into this match in tremendous condition.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Unleashes the German suplex for the takedown. Better be careful. This could lead to a pinwheel.
A pinwheel? Oh my gosh, I'd love to see a pinwheel.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these Divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Oh, she's really showing what she's made of here.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Oh, out of nowhere.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Too fast.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Well, remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? So good to be back in Tampa tonight.
Oh, with the table!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. And the table is used again.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Oh man, someone's gotta stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Stay down, stay down.
She's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Look at this.
The Pele kick. The end is near.
This one's almost over.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal. How impressive was that?
Say that's more embarrassing than anything.
She did it, the winner and your new champion.
Here are your winners and new Women's Television Champion, Kimberly Hunter.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love WWE.
Amico, and I love our new champion. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.